Bimian.com presents a plug-and-play LED turn signal option for the BMW E46. You have the LED tails and the LED side markers. It's time to add the full housing LED front turn signals on your E46 BMW. Replace your orange or clear OEM turn signals with LED crystal smoked or clear turn signals. These LED turn signal housings are completely plug-and-play with no bulb-out errors. With a full panel of LEDs, these lenses imitate the turn signals found in 2011-plus BMWs and illuminate in amber or white. Begin installation by opening your hood. If you have the screw-down type of lens, use a Phillips screwdriver to unscrew the lens. If you have the snap-in type of lens, use a screwdriver to push down the clip and pull the lens forward. Unhook the lens from its connector. Take the ballast portion of the new lens and adhere it to the inside of the fender well. Be sure to clean that area well to promote better adhesion. Also, make sure that the area you are adhering to is not going to interfere with the installation and removal of the actual lens. Next, connect the wiring harness to the ballast. Then connect the female end of the harness into the vehicle light socket. The new lens will have a bulb-like bayonet-style connector, which is to be inserted into the bulb socket and rotated into place. Make sure it has snapped into place before proceeding. Tuck the wires into the lens and twist the socket into place. Connect the male end of the wiring harness to the new lens socket. Insert the new lens onto the vehicle and screw it into place if necessary. Be careful not to over-tighten. Please visit www.bimian.com/DLL for more information on this product.